Okay, so given the equation y equals a squared of x minus 3 minus 2, we want to solve for the unknown a when x is 9 and y is 4. So we're given values for x and y, and then want to solve for the unknown a. So we'll start by plugging these values in for x and y. So y is 4, and x is 9. And be careful here. Notice the square root ends after the 3. I sometimes put a little tail there to help me keep track of that. And now we want to solve for a, which means simplifying first. So here inside of our square root, we can simplify by doing the subtraction. So 9 minus 3 is 6. And there we go. We got 4 equals a squared of 6 minus 2. And now we want to solve for a. So we are going to move this 2 over to the other side. Since the 2 and the square root of 6 aren't like terms, we'll move it over so that we can combine it with a like term. So we'll add 2 to both sides. 4 plus 2 is 6. A square root of 6. Now to finish solving for a, we need to divide by whatever's multiplying it, which in this case is the square root of 6. So we'll divide both sides by square root of 6, and we end up with a equals 6 over the square root of 6. And for our purposes, this is a fine answer. Some people might want you to, what's called, rationalize the denominator, but we're just going to stop here and say, there we go, a is 6 over root 6.